A medley of tunes going down memory lane, you might say. Our first album, 1963. There's a piece from Tristan and Isolde, the Wagner, not the Wagner fellow, it's the Richard Burton film, and so on. Anyway, a couple of our old favourites and a bit of a dance at the end with Gene. Off we go. Maestro.
One day for recreation, on the 17th of August, me mind was elevated. There were multitudes assembled with their tickets at the station. Me eyes began to dazzle, and I going to see the races with me. Wah, bal-de-doo, bal-de-diddly-idle-day. It's there you'll see the jockeys, and they mounted up so stately, in pink and blue and red and green, the colour of our nation. When the bell was rung for starting, all the horses seemed impatient. You'd think they never stood on ground, their speed was so amazing. With the pop, all the do, all the diddly idle day. There were multitudes of people there, of all denominations, the Catholic, the Protestant, the Jew and Presbyterian. Yet there was no animosity, no matter what persuasion, but smiles and hospitality, inducing fresh acquaintance. With me whack, fall the do, fall the diddly idle day. With me whack, fall the do, fall the diddly idle day.
Our next guest, ladies and gentlemen, a very dear friend of ours. We met up there about a month ago, and we decided we'd do a concert or two, and a couple of tunes as well. And we asked him to join us here in Belfast, and he very kindly agreed to do so. Very famous, great singer, Roger Daltrey, ladies and gentlemen. Here he is.
Thank you very much. What can you say about these guys? Yeah, it's been a long time since I've been here. It was 1966 was the last time I actually played in Belfast. And your city has changed an awful lot. But I'm really glad to say that you haven't. You're as warm and as warm-hearted and friendly. And it's wonderful to be here. I've had a great time in the last 2 days. And that's not being patronising. It's been a really interesting time for me. And I was thinking today, you know, maybe one day in the future, there'll be guys on the stage like this playing antique guitars, electric guitars, and you know, in a few hundred years' time, and they might be playing Who songs and say, this is a traditional rock and roll song. It's been great fun. And anyway, here's one of your songs. It's a song called Raglan Road. When you're ready.